A Philadelphia middle school teacher is facing child pornography charges tonight. Police say 31-year-old Christopher O'Sullivan, who taught at Belmont Charter School, convinced a 12-year-old male student to send him explicit photos and texts. Authorities say they also found explicit images of children on electronic devices at his home. O'Sullivan remains behind bars tonight.